Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is a Ruijie access point. This is the RAP52-OD. This is an outdoor access point. It's wireless 5. It's what's called an AC1300, which generally means that the combined throughput speed across your 2.4 and your 5 gigahertz is around about 1.3 gigabits a second. So you sort of see that 500 to 600 megasecond that we see in the 2.4 gigahertz band, and the rest of that can be made up in the 5 gigahertz band. Not going to be a big technical overview, all right, because this is about what is in the box. Got plenty more other videos there of how to configure these and set them up. You are going to get a little user manual, get started guide there. Why do I like this? Really simple. Every Ruijie product here, especially in the Reyee range, all right, is cloud managed. It's a free lifetime subscription. There's no software to install, there's no hardware to install. You just scan the barcode on the back of the device once you've created a Ruijie account, and the device will become available in there to configure it. Super easy, and that's one of the bits I love. Warranty card. Why do I get excited about a warranty card? Really simple. Again, Ruijie products come with a standard 3 years of warranty. So again, a really good add-on there at the price point of these devices. You are going to get a brown envelope. Woo! In the brown envelope are a couple of screws and lugs, because this can be wall mounted as well. So I'll show you about that in a minute. You're going to get a couple of zip ties. Let me just talk to you about how this goes together. We'll look at the device in a moment, but you can probably see here on the back, we've got a hole through the middle here. This is, you can see, some cut out here for a pole. You would then take your couple of zip ties and zip tie it through there. If you don't want to do that, then you do get in the box as well a wall mount bracket. Let me just show you that. All right, so again, you're going to screw that to the wall, and then this plate will actually slide down into place there and to clip into place when you are ready. So that's your option for that. All right, let me just release this. Okay, you are also going to get two antennas, which I'll show you about in a moment, and the device. All right, so like I said, this is a wireless 5 outdoor access point. These are great for filling in maybe some space on your decking, because you can multi-angle the antennas on here, which I'll show you in a moment. There are so many mounting positions and options that you have for this. Now with the lights, you're probably not going to really see much of what's happening on the front, because it really is just a logo. There we go, that's probably a little bit better. On the side, we've already talked here about the mounting bracket and the hole for the zip ties. On the back here, up in this top corner here, you've actually got a system light indicator, which will light up when power is running to it. And obviously, you've got your barcode serial numbers for your scanning to start with. On the bottom here, this is where our cable will come in. This is outdoor rated. I would suggest, if you are mounting this outdoors and you're mounting it vertical and it's likely to get rain or moisture on it, that we create what's called a drip loop. A drip loop means your cable comes up in here and it comes down and back out again. So it comes up a little bit higher than where the socket is in here, meaning that any moisture that gathers on here or on the cable always runs to the bottom and then drips off, and we get a less likelihood of water being able to ingress up into here. Now, this is a slight derivation from a lot of the Ruijie products. Normally, we see a 12 volt input in here. At the moment, we've only got our reset and a 1 gig Ethernet port. This is a PoE powered device. It's a 24 volt passive, like we see for a lot of outdoor devices. And it is also going to run on 48 volts. I think it consumes about 14 watts when it's fully powered. You will see here we've got a plastic bung, which I can just take out. The idea being that you're going to obviously pass your Ethernet cable through that, and that's going to just hold some of the moisture away from there. So if you are wanting to power this directly on solar, then you will need to get a converter, maybe something like a Tikon power converter, or make sure you've got 24 volts coming out of your batteries. You are then going to get two antenna. Let me show you. These are standard connectors on the top here, which can mean that you can connect this to a multiple number of options for antennas. I've seen these with sector antennas on them. I've seen them with Omnis on them, the third party, not made by Ruijie. So there are many options. The antennas just screw onto the top here, These are great little devices, and they fit, when I can put these on here, they fit into a number of great scenarios, just out on your decking, al fresco area, just on the wall, where you just need a little bit more signal. Just think of the signal coming out whichever way round of these antennas like this, but you've got the ability to angle these antennas, for instance, so we can again increase our signal. But imagine you maybe mounted this up this way, you've now got the option to bring your antennas down as well. So you have quite a lot of mounting options depending on whether you've got this under some eaves, maybe you've got this directly mounted up outside. A great price point on this. Hopefully that's been useful. That's the Ruijie RAP52-OD. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. So like I said, we've got plenty of box openings on wireless network and firewall devices, many how-to guides, how to configure and set up a Ruijie network, what do you need to run a Ruijie network, even how to extend wireless to other buildings. So why don't you head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.